Before this video starts, just want to let you know if you do enjoy this video today to leave a like down below. It shows me that you guys do like the videos I upload and makes me want to upload more stuff similar to that. And if you guys have any special requests for videos, make sure to leave it in the comment section down below. And if you guys do want to support my channel, make sure to subscribe to it, guys. It makes me know that you guys do enjoy my content enough to subscribe. As always, guys, enjoy the video. Yo, what's up, guys, and welcome to today's GTA 5 Online Tips and Tricks video. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to become invisible. Now, first thing you guys are going to do is, well, wear an outfit. In this case, for me, I'm wearing a tuxedo. You guys can wear this, too. Some people have this as their normal outfit. But now, once you have your outfit on, you're going to want to browse the tops. You're going to scroll down a little bit to where it says t-shirts. Press no top, pretty simple. Tattoos don't really matter for this glitch. You're just going to walk over to where it says accessories. You're going to go down to gloves. You're going to buy at least 5 to 6 gloves. I say personally 6 is better than 5. They're pretty cheap gloves, I'll be honest. Now, next thing you're going to do is go to chains. You're going to buy 5 chains, 5 or 6 chains. I suggest 6. I bought these 6 right here. Now, once you do that, you're going to want to walk away from it. Stand right here in the middle of the store just to make it look better, you know. You're going to go down to your interaction menu, go to styles and accessories. You're going to check all of your accessories. They all have to say none in order for this to work. Now once they all say none, back out and go back into the menu and go back to style and accessories. You're going to scroll to the bottom where it says gloves. On the D-pad, you're going to press on the right one time. You're going to scroll up to chains, press right one time, and just keep on repeating the process until you see that black shirt which just pops up every time I press the gloves. That means that the glitch is basically about to work. Probably one more shot right here and it should work. And then bam, there it is, guys. That's the invisible person glitch right there. You are able to switch out your pants, as I am about to show you right now. Watch, I'm able to wear my shorts, anything I want. Sport pants. Yeah, why not? Let's wear that. Nobody will really see much of a difference. You can switch out your shoes too. Shoes don't really matter too much, I guess. You know, let's just go no shoes. Why not? To show my beautiful feet. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, take care and peace.